Good morning, y'all. This is your message for Wednesday, December the 23rd. You have said no, which says that you have an infinite supply. You are supplied for it today and all of your tomorrow. Also, you have the Four of Pentacles and the Two of Swords. Interesting with these three cards. What I feel is I see a couple of situations here, but ultimately, it's pretty much what I'm getting is to go ahead and if you're feeling like you need to spend on something today, there's no need to hold on to it. I feel like you're holding on to your money a little bit too tightly today. You're denying yourself some type of pleasure, or maybe you're denying someone else some type of gratification. You're holding on. There's this need to hold on to something too tightly. Now, I feel like for other people, it could be that you're... What I'm seeing is like a bill, like you get some money, right? Maybe you got a Christmas bonus or something like that. And with this money, you know that you can pay down a bill, a loan. You can, you know, go ahead and pay something forward as far as like utilities, whatever it is. But you don't really want to do that because you want to, you know, you like seeing them extra zeros in your account. Well, I feel like what Sedna is saying is go ahead. If you've been feeling like this is what you need to do to go ahead and pay some things down with a little bit of extra money that you got, go ahead and do that because on the back end, it's going to, you're not going to be lacking. Okay. You're paying it ahead of time. The money that you was going to have to pay, you don't have to pay on the back end. So you're going to end up getting more money, coming to you because you paid this debt down. And it's also showing that, you know, you trust the universe. You trust that you're going to always be supplied for. You're always going to live in abundance. Okay. You know, I get it. You get your extra money. You like seeing it, but there's no, is it a true depiction of how much money you truly have? If you're holding on to that money and you still owe other people, you know what I'm saying? There's no need to be penny pinching and you're not even getting anywhere with your penny pinching. You know what I'm saying? That's what this Two of Swords is talking about. You're not even moving. There's no movement in thought. There's no movement at all. You're just kind of holding it just to hold it. So don't hold it. Put your money to good use today, guys. All right, guys. Love you. Bye.